So far, so good. But I have a question.
What?
Do you think we should even bother with a meet and greet after the show? I mean, do you really think these people are going to buy any of our merch?
Hey, don't judge a book by its cover. These people seem to be really nice. You never know. They may love this show and buy everything we have.
I don't care if they don't buy anything at all. I intend to take selfies with every single person in the audience, even if it takes all night.
Wow, I'm impressed. You're usually such a judgmental, raging bitch, but you've really changed.
I want to take photos with him because I look amazing in comparison, silly. I mean, have you seen that crowd? Fogly with capital F.
I know. I think I counted maybe 17 teeth in the whole room.
I wish they made special glasses that could face-tune the whole world.
Oh my god, great idea. You should totally invent that and then take it on that TV show Shark Tank.
I would, but why even bother? No matter what I do, that old bitch Jackie Beat just runs around telling everyone, I invented that. And speaking of Jackie, oh god, she's about to sing.